Hi everyone, welcome to Comet Knowledge Sharing Program. This is Ilan Chirian, Technical Director at Comet Computer Private Limited. In this video, I want to share you a few information about the information security job profiles. So nowadays, the security profile, information security profiles, opportunities are rising high. So that I want to create an awareness about the information security job profile. So that I'll just give you an overview about the information security job profile in the industry, so that it may help you to take your career to the next level. So usually this cyber security job profile includes the protection of the network or the computers from the cyber attacks, and also the network of computers across small or medium or enterprise. Any of the organization, they are targeted by the attackers, like a ransomware attack or malware attack, phishing attack or social engineering attack. Even nowadays, the situation where we have the employees, more employees are working from home. In that case, the phishing attacks or the social engineering based attacks may go high. So that the companies need to find a solution to mitigate this kind of attacks. So usually the attacks can cripple the hardware or a software or lead to data breach or whatever it may be. So this information security, overall I can say it is a cyber security or a information security. It is just like an umbrella. So where there are many teams involved. So this overall information security can be categorized into four categories, that is application security, information security, and network security, and operational security. And this security operations includes several teams. Out of this, I want to just explain you about a few teams. One is the red team. So this red team usually, role or their job is to unhide the vulnerability or to find the vulnerability in their organization's application or network or operating system, whatever it is. So what they will do is they will just try to attack their own network, so in order to find the vulnerabilities of their own network. And this blue team is to defend the attack. So usually there will be a challenge between this red team and blue team. So how the red team is able to gain access to the targeted devices. And the blue team's responsibility is to mitigate. First of all, they should find when attack is happening. So they should be able to find and they should report and they should mitigate it. So that is going to be the team role of the blue team. And vulnerability assessment, again, this is going to be a regular process that should be as a regular process on all the targeted devices which we have in our network. It might be a servers or end user computers or any network devices we have. So the vulnerability of the devices has to be assessed regularly, and based on the assessment, actions has to be taken. And also we'll have one more team called incident response team. So this incident response team, their primary role is to monitor the network intrusions or attack. If there is an attack or if there is an intrusion, so they should respond immediately. So how they are going to respond, so what are all the methodologies they are going to use. So all these things are going to be managed by this kind of incident response team. And apart from this, we have one more profile that is called a penetration testing. So the above all the four profiles, maybe a red team or a blue team or a vulnerability assessment team or incident response team. So these teams might be the employees of the company. But this penetration testing, usually this is going to be conducted by an external consultant. So this penetration testing usually will be conducted once a year or twice a year based on the company's requirement. So this penetration testing, what it is it is going to be simulating the real attack. So the company will be appointing an external consultant. So this consultant who is going to attack the company to which he is signed up with. So he is going to perform a real attack as like a an hacker is going to do. So by doing so, the company can uncover several unknown vulnerabilities so that they can fix those vulnerabilities so that they can secure their environment. So these are all the things essentially, these are all the profiles or the teams essentially most of the companies will have. And in my next video, I'll explain you about the job opportunities in India as well as around the globe, so that you can understand about the opportunities and the salary package. All these things I'll be explaining you in the next video. And that's all for now in this topic. And thanks for watching this video. And do subscribe our channel and like and share the video. Thank you.